Memorable moment on Video Soul. It would have to be the visit of the Godfather of Soul. Soul Brother number 1, 2, 2.5, 3, and 4, James Brown.
Shiloh Wheat, Dynamite. Every treasure was out of sight. Jimmy Hendrix for Dynamite.
Man, when James came, first of all, Bob Johnson always given orders that when James came, whatever James wanted, James got, okay? And I was cool with that, because James was my king, man. I'm telling you, I used to tell James that, man, I'm your soldier. Ain't nothing I wouldn't do for you. And that was truth. I meant that, man, because at 14 years old in 1968, when I heard Say It Loud, I'm Black and I'm Proud, I mean, that was life-changing for me. That's like the most significant song in my life. Nothing will ever surpass that in terms of importance to me. You know, to us as a people, man. It was just so powerful. So anyway, James came. And of course, when James comes, it's not like any other visit. I mean, he's got like 3-4 limos. You know, his has flags on the front like a head of state. He's got 7-8 cops, DC cops. He may have had Secret Service, man, for all I know. I don't know who these people were. It was so much security for James. So James wanted to do the whole show. His wife wanted, she fancied herself a producer, and she decided she wanted to produce a Video Soul that day. Whatever James wants, James gets. So she's producing the show. We do the first segment. We go to the commercials, because we were live then. And so during the commercial break, she comes in and she adjusts James. You know, so James sitting there next to me, she sits him in the corner like this. She adjusts the ascot around his neck, you know, just so. And so now James is in what looks to me to be the most uncomfortable position imaginable. But James sitting there, so he's scared to move. He won't move, right? So she leaves the set. And as she's leaving the set, she forgets that she came up a step, and she falls flat on her face. I mean, it wasn't gradual. It wasn't like from knee to chest to face. It was just like one splat. I mean, it was crazy. It's all the security jump up and they rush to her and they, Miss Brown, you okay? You all right? And she gets up on one knee and she says, "Don't worry about me. The show must go on." So, James never moved. James says to me, "She had no business up here, no way." I didn't laugh then. I mean, I'm telling you, I could have peed on myself trying not to laugh. It was so funny. It was so funny. He didn't move though, you know. So, without doubt, that was the most memorable moment to me. It was just classic, just absolutely hilarious. You know, once you knew she was okay, you know how that thing is, man. You all right? Yeah. Oh, man. God bless y'all. Love y'all.
Where you got to go?